draw. Hard to admit that I used to draw. Portraiture in a human form. Doodle of a two-headed unicorn. It was soothing. Moving his arm in a fusion of man-made tools and amused from beyond, even if it went beautifully wrong. It was tangible truth for a youth to refuse to belong. No name nuisance. Stews in a bedroom. Booze in a brand new cuneiform. Barely commune with the horde. Got a whole grayscale ungluing his world. Might zone amp to the app of the magpie. Unseen hand dragging his graphite. Cross contour, little bit of backlight. Black ink after a Bristol to baptize. You can imagine a rush that ensue when you get three dimensions stuffed in a two. Then it's off to a school where it's all the you do. Being trained and observed by a capable few. Back in New York by peeps and a dog in a two bedroom. Doing menial jobs. Plus rhyming and stealing and being a clod. Distractions, freedom abroad. I left some years of giving a light. I left some will of spirit away. I let my fears materialize. I let my skills deteriorate. Haunted by the thought of what I should have been. Continuing a mission that was rooted in a 20-year affinity and rickety condition with an ID crisis. Snap on the front lawn, look up in the sky, it's
shapes falling out of the fringe. All heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. And now we're colors pouring out of the fringe. All heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. Just to count your rings.
Used to paint. Hard to admit that I used to paint. Natural light on a human face. Stenciled fire on his roommate's face. It was blooming addiction. A miss and a push and a pigment. Book like a tattooed pigskin. Look, pinhead kids in a minute. Drank Kool-Aid from a tube of acrylic. And I grew up in a linseed oil or a linen. Joy to the poison. Voice to the resin. Capture a map of the gesture. Back up, add a little accurate fat to the figure. Redo that, move that inward. Zinc white lightning shoots from his fingers. Studio strewn with illusion and tinctures. Stay tuned for the spooky adventures. You can imagine the stars that align when a forearm starts foreshortening right. A torso hung on a warping spine in proportion. Reads is warm and alive. Routine day with a dirt cheap brush. Then a week goes by and it goes untouched. Then two, then three, then a month. And the rest of your life to beat yourself up. I left some seasons eager to fall. I left some work to bury alive. I let my means of being dissolve. I let my person curl up and die. Eating up his innards and unfeasible anxiety. Is brutally committed to relinquishing his privacy. Aligning with the trials of the anti-Midas. Snap on the back lawn, look up in the sky. It's
shapes falling out of the fringe. All heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. And now we're colors pouring out of the fringe. All heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down just to count your rings. Just to count your rings. Just to count your rings.
Getting sick and tired of never understanding. Where is the truth you promised?